ionization energy, hydrogen atom . This is a hydrogen atom nucleus . This is electron revolving. If it is removed from here, hydrogen is ionized, hydrogen atom becomes positive ion. Energy means work done in taking electron from ground state to infinity in hydrogen atom called ionization energy of hydrogen atom. Find ionization energy E infinity minus or it is 13.6 electron volt. Ionization potential for hydrogen atom definition. This was energy. Potential work done per unit charge. Similarly, this by unit charge. What is that unit charge? E. Work done per unit charge taking electron from ground state to infinity called ionization potential. Find out ionization potential. Ionization potential it is work done per unit charge. Work done per unit charge. It is zero. It is 13.6 by E. 13.6 EV by E. Or ionization potential of hydrogen atom is 13.6 volt. Excitation energy. Hydrogen atom. Work done in taking electron. Ground state excited states called in hydrogen atom called excitation energy. Hydrogen atom. Excitation energy. First, excited state excitation energy. E2 minus E1, E2 13.6 10.2 EV. Excitation energy from ground state to third excited state. Excitation energy E4 minus E1 4 1 square 16 is 5 7 EV excitation energy. Excitation potential of hydrogen atom now potential work done per unit charge in taking electron from ground state of hydrogen to excited states called excitation potential of hydrogen atom. Excitation potential from ground state to first excited state find out excitation potential from ground state to first excited state excitation potential E2 minus E1 by E. E2 2 square 1 square by E. By 4 plus minus minus plus by EV by volt. Excitation potential from ground state to second excited state. Excitation potential E3 second excited state E1 by E nine by EV by E goes with the it was 10 volt. Any levels of hydrogen like atom are as shown. These are energy levels. Minus 10, minus 4.5, minus 2, 0 EV. Energy levels of hydrogen-like atom as shown. Find out transition from 1 in figure. A transition, B transition, C transition or D transition emit photon of wavelength this. Then B part. We will discuss it later on. First this, This is wavelength 275 nanometer. 275 nanometer. Energy level diagram, hydrogen like atom as shown. Which transition? Transition A, transition B, C, D will emit this wavelength photon? This is first part of this question. Find out energy. Energy of A is this minus this 2 electron volt. Energy of B is this minus this 4.5 electron. Energy of C is this minus this 2.5 electron. Energy of D is this minus this 8 electron. To find energy, we will find out the transition energy H nu Hc by lambda E H 34 C by lambda joules 6.64 10 raised to power minus 34 3 10 8. -19. It is EV. Solve it. Which transition? The energy comes out to this. So this minus this. Hence transition B will emit photon of wavelength 1 nanometer B. Which transition corresponds to maximum wavelength? Minimum energy is 2 eV of transition A. So maximum wavelength minimum maximum energy that is 8 eV of D. So minimum wavelength of D energy level diagram of hydrogen atom as shown. Identify by doing necessary calculations which transition corresponds or emission spectral line of wavelength electron volt. Energy level diagram of hydrogen atom. This is energy level diagram of hydrogen atom. First orbit, this is energy, second, third. These are the transition A, B, C, D. So, which transition corresponding to emission of spectral line of wavelength this? This energy line, this, out of these are having this wavelength. So again, wavelength EV is wavelength nanometer nanometer find out energy P H nu HC by lambda H minus 34 C 8 lambda 102.7 10 to minus 9 joules or energy 6.64 10 to minus 34 C 310 to 8 102.7 10 to minus 9 1.6 10 to minus 19. It is electron volt. If you solve it, it will be 12.4 EV. This energy of transition D to spectral line will be